So let's start doing this. I'll start with the magic ring. So you keep the small yarn on the front side. Take this back and just bring this yarn from your. Okay. And make three chain here. 1, 2, and 3. So as this is a cotton yarn, I'm bringing the yarn this way. Usually I do the double crochet this way. So but this time for this, I'm bringing it this way. Okay. 2. So this 3 chain is the first double crochet, 2 and 3. So now make 2 chain and 3 double crochet here. 1, 2, and 3. So make 2 chain. I'll be doing the second granny square. I'll show you how to join it. Just make a knot here. Okay. Make 3 chain. 1. Make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3 and 2 double crochet. 1, 2. See this 3 chain. This 3 chain is considered as the first double crochet. Another double crochet, another double crochet. It is 3 double crochet. So after that, you have to join it with this. So you take the other granny square, hold it this way, the reverse part of this, and this is the right side. So now join it in this corner with the single crochet. Okay, sorry, make 1 chain here and then keep it here. Join here with a single crochet and another 1 chain and make, see, I made 3 double crochet, made a single 1 chain, joined it with a single crochet and made 1 more chain, and now I'll be doing the other 3 double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. See? Now, so I have to join here on this center part here after this three double crochet, make a single crochet here. Okay, and now three double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. See how I joined it? Three double crochet, join here. Three double crochet, join here. So three double crochet here. And so now, instead of two chain, make one chain and join it here. And one more chain, and again come to this part, this granny. Make the other three. So now I'll be joining this third one. 1, 2, 3. So make 1. So I made this 3 double crochet. So I will be joining this third one with these 2. So take the reverse part of this. Keep this here. See, after 3 double crochet make 1 chain, join it here with the single crochet, make 1 more chain and back to this granny. 1, 2, and 3. See, now I have joined this corner. So now you can either join it, you can go this way and then come this way, or you can join it this way also. So now I will come this way, come this way and then this way. Okay, you can join it anyhow. So I'll be coming this way now. So join here in this center part and make another 3 double crochet here. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. So after 3, make 1 chain and join here. See, in between here, in between these 2 granny, make 1 single crochet. See that it is joined properly. See this way. Okay, so now I'll have to come back here, make 1 chain. And the other 3, 1, 2, and 3. So this is the third one. One, two, and three. See, I came from here, now I'm going this way, here and coming back. Okay. make two chain, 1, 2. 1, 2, and 3. Join here on the third chain. See, now I have joined 3. I show you how to join the fourth one. So fourth one will be joining here as well as here. Okay. Make 3 chain, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. See the other chain here. So now if I want to join, you just see how you want to join it, from here or from here, or you can come and end it here. So okay, I'll join it from here, or I can start it from here also. I'll join it from here now. So take the reverse part of this, keep it here. See? Single crochet, make one more chain and come back to this. And make the rest of the 3 double crochet here, 1, 2, and 3. See, so now after this I'll have to join here, so keep it this way. Make a single crochet, 3 double crochet here, 2 and 3. So you have to join it here. Okay, so back to this corner. 1, 2, and 3. 1 chain, join here, 1 more chain. See, okay. Now I have to make 3 double crochet here. Cannot. So thank you. Okay, now as this is the corner, I make two here, we make two chain, another two single crochet here, one, two, okay, now you are in this corner. Now make two chain, single crochet, make one chain, skip one, single crochet in the next. One chain, skip one, single crochet in the next, chain one, skip one, just make two chain, turn it and end this gap, make a single crochet, one chain, and in the next gap single crochet, so I made two lines, you make another two or three lines so that it will turn here and you can put a button here. So now I have made five lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lines. So next, one chain, two chain, three, chain, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3 chain, skip one space here, and on the other space you make this. So this will be the buttonhole. One chain, single crochet in the space. One chain, make two chain, one chain. One chain, one single crochet, one chain, see here, 1, 2, and 3. You can make 3 single crochet here. One, 2, 3, and the last line. You can just make one single crochet each on all the stitches here. So make a knot, make three chain, 1, 2, and 3. Make a double crochet on the first chain, 2 double crochet. Chain 1, 2, 3, make 2 double crochet, 1, 2, join it here. You are ready.